I think it's great that girls see people that they can relate to in real life that are actually coders. Like, not that it is just a male-dominated industry. Like in the UK, we did the Hour of Code, and we had a lovely lady called Avid who come in and launched it, and she was brilliant. She talked about her business and talked about the IT that she had to do behind that. And I think if more girls can see more role models like her, and we've got Nikki Madams in the UK who's done a lot of work in kind of getting girls introduced into Coder Cup as well, then we're going the right way there.
It's a difficult one because I think if you make something attractive to all students, like something that will embrace all students, whether it's around gender, whether it's around ability or accessibility, I think if as a teacher, if you're thinking of a wider approach, so for example, if you stuck to one computing language, I think you might isolate a number of all children, not just girls. So you know, it's to think about what would interest my students. Is it something to do with fashion? Is it something to do with robotics? Is it something to do with an ethical issue? You know, do we want to make an app that is promoting something that, you know, like promoting something around the environment or equal rights? So it's about trying to shift away from that, I'm going to make a code, piece of code, and it's going to do a database, to something that has context and relevance for them. What they'll then see is a need to say, well, if I'm going to actually create that, I need the tools to do it. And the tools to do it are the computer code that we would teach them. What would engage them at the moment? And that would allow me then to introduce them to the world of coding, to allow them to achieve what they want to achieve because of their interest.
I think what we do is we make sure we don't stereotype things. I think there's a danger at the moment where people are trying to they're trying to move towards making things all pink and girly. But when you sit down and speak to the girls in your lesson and ask them what they're interested in, they've just got interests pretty much similar to the boys, unless it's obviously football and games where you shoot things. But most of their other interests are similar, so you've got to make sure you pitch it at the right level.